Vlogmas day number 4, and I am at David's house once again. I did not go to school today. I literally, okay, so including today and Wednesday, Monday, and next Wednesday, I have 4 days of school left. When I say I am freaking exhausted, I literally worked all weekend from Thursday to yesterday doing closings. So, like, I was freaking out of it this morning. I was so freaking tired. I tried to get up and go, but I could not do it. So, I've just been in the house chilling. Actually, finally about to upload Vlogmas day 1 to 3. But I just got back from Domino's. This is what I have. I got hot wings, and then I got cheesy bread. I really don't like Domino's pizza unless I'm like extremely, extremely hungry. But I always get their chicken. I love their chicken. And the cheesy bread has been my new thing. And I just got a Sprite to like wash it all down basically. So today I was supposed to go to school and I was supposed to go home and then film a huge haul for you guys. But I just want to relax today. So what I'm thinking of doing is just, because I don't go into work until 5 tomorrow, so I'll get up early and I'll film tomorrow before work. I'll just be going to work with my makeup done, which is fine. And then on Wednesday, and stuff too. Then Thursday, I just have to pick up my layaway. Friday is my hair appointment. And I think my closure came in today from Ali Pearl, so I have to dye that and stuff. So I just got a lot of stuff going on this week. Nothing planned on the weekend. Like I said, I literally work all the time, so like I could barely have fun, you know. So it is what it is. I'm just making money so I can enjoy the rest of my year, going into my new year, getting ready to go back for next semester. I also have to fill out my loan for school, so that's something else I have to do. But gosh, I'm so freaking tired, you guys do not understand. Like, so yeah, I'm about to finish eating this. I'm also watching Criminal Minds. I love Criminal Minds. Fun fact, I don't watch TV, but I do like Criminal Minds. If that's on, I like First 48, Law and Order, American Horror Story, Project Runway, then American Beauty Star. Oh my God, I love that. RuPaul's Drag Race. Besides that, I don't really watch like ratchet TV. Like, I can't get with it, so yeah, I don't have time for that. Excuse me. Christmas movies. Oh my God, 25 Days of Christmas started, and I totally forgot. We have to watch that. But yeah, I've just been chilling, guys. And the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show was mad nice. Like, I look so much forward to it every year. So yeah, I'm about to just eat this and just chill. He gets off at 3. So I'm gonna just go home later. I'm like so freaking tired, like y'all understand. But yeah, I'll check back in with you guys later. I'm so lazy right now, it doesn't make any sense. Hey you guys, what's up? So today is Tuesday, meaning it is day 5 of Vlogmas. And so yesterday I didn't really film anything because I was freaking exhausted. This always happens to me, like the beginning and the end of every semester. Like, I get really exhausted, I don't want to do anything. And so like when I start school, it's pretty busy at my job because it's back to school. And then when I'm ending school, it's the holidays. So like it's always freaking busy at my job. So anyway, I don't have to go in today until 5. I just got my freaking closure from Ali Pearl. So I'm getting my hair done on Friday. I'm so excited. I love this hair, but it has to go. I think I'm going to make a unit out of this hair. And I think I'm going to dye the tips green again. I don't know. I don't know yet. Haven't really decided, but I do love this hair, so I'm not getting rid of it, of course. So yeah, I just got my closure from Ali Russell today. I'm basically going to be filming a collective fall / winter haul. It'll be going up during 12 Days a Slave, which will be my series here on YouTube with different fashion, beauty, and lifestyle videos during the Christmas season. So it's going to start December 13th, and it's going to end December 25th. Or 24th. I don't know if I'm gonna actually post videos on Christmas, But I could. I probably won't be doing anything. I really don't do much on Christmas. Like, so yeah, there'll be different videos, but this is just the first video I'm filming. There'll be a series of makeup looks. There'll probably be two more, like, different hauls. One might be holiday gift ideas for her, from Marshalls. So yeah, I definitely am excited. Last year I started this and I didn't finish it because I was just too depressed in school. So yeah. But I look crusty as hell. My hair's not curled or anything like that. So basically, I don't have nothing on my lips either. Basically, I'm about to just get ready to film. Behind me is where I usually film. I'm just gonna basically show you guys like my filming setup once I'm completely ready. But in the meantime, I'm just about to catch up on other people's Vlogmas videos, honestly, and do my hair and my makeup. I'm just gonna wear something that matches my makeup look, and that'll be what I wear to work as well. The makeup look I'm doing, I got from Carly Bible from watching her video the other day, her Q&A. So I'm gonna try to recreate that to the best of my abilities. So yeah, I'll check back in with you guys when my makeup is done, when my hair is done. And yeah, bye. Okay, after it took some time, I'm all ready to film. But I gotta eat though. So I had ordered some chicken quesadillas from a pizzeria that's literally like down the street from my house. So yeah, I just have, it looks super bright back there because my lighting is set up. Hold on one second, my mom is calling me. Hello? Yes. Bye. No. He was here. He walked in when I called you. Bye. Anywho, yeah, so yeah, I'm about to just eat this. It's chicken quesadillas with cheddar cheese and mozzarella cheese. So yeah, my room is a freaking mess from my room is a mess from barely being here, so I need to clean up. Anyway, so it's just like I don't know with the freaking place, but yeah, this comes with French fries, and usually I don't use French fries without ketchup, but the fries are so good that it's okay without the ketchup. Oh yeah, so I used this new brush today. It's an angle liner brush, and it got my liner like super precise. If anybody knows me, they know I really hate black eyeliner. This is my worst enemy. So yeah, shout out to that brush. But yeah, after I eat this, I'm gonna go ahead and film because it's getting hot here with all these lights on, and I'll check back in with you guys later. Just got done filming my haul video that'll be going up during my 12 Days of Slay series. I just wanted to show y'all like my basic filming setup. So usually I'll have a light here, I'll have my light here, and I broke my tripod, if you guys don't know. So I have to sit either my phone or my camera up here. I've been using my phone lately because I need a new memory card, and usually I'll have this lamp on here, and then excuse the way my room looks, it looks crazy, and I'll have that lamp on back there because the yellow lamps balance out the white of these lights, so it works and it gives me extra lighting. So yeah, and then usually I'll have a backdrop. I don't know if you guys can see the little holes in the wall pinned up here, and that's where I film my videos in my backdrop. But today I actually did a haul, so I had my freaking closet open. So yeah, this is what my closet looks like. I'm pretty sure I need to clean in here. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff that needs to go in the trash or somewhere in here. So yeah, that's just my basic filming setup. And yeah, I'm done before I have to go to work, so I guess I'm just gonna relax. So I'm done filming for the day. I only needed to record one video. Let me cut these lights off because I get scared. I don't even know how much these freaking light bulbs cost. So yeah, back to regular lighting. So yeah, I'm just like really in chilly chill mode. I have to clean before I go to work. So yeah, I'm just extremely tired. And here's my fit for work. I don't know what color shoes I'm wearing yet, but I just have on this mob sweater from my job, and it's cut out here. I just have some plum pants on. So yeah, like I said, I got a package today from AllieCurl.com. That is the hair vendor that I've been buying from. People always ask me about good hair vendors and things like that. My personal favorite hair company is Legacy Goddess Boutique. I haven't bought in hair from them in a while, but actually the hair that I'll be using for my bob is from her. I got that hair like a long time ago and it's still holding up. So the last hair I had from her, I literally just got rid of last December, and it lasted me 3 years, and it went through like three different color changes. So yeah, her hair is worth it. So when you get the thing from AliCurl, it comes in a FedEx bag. I just cut that open. They give you a little baggie, so I'll probably use this to take my hair over there, because my other baggie has my hair, this hair, whatever hair was left over from this in there. So I just got a 16-inch Brazilian straight closure. Oh, it gave me a necklace. Oh my God, that's so cute. They gave me a necklace. Last time they gave me a keychain and something else. I actually might wear this necklace today, because I was thinking of putting a necklace on. Is it tangled? Okay, I think I'm going to put this necklace on today. Like, that is too freaking cute. So yeah, I got a 16-inch Brazilian straight closure. They didn't have Peruvian straight, so I just got a Brazilian straight. I have a closure in from them now, by the way, guys. Damn, this closure is full of hair. And that's just what it looks like. So yeah, this is what the closure looks like. Super pretty, super easy to run through. So I think for work, I might go get some hair dye. I know they say bleach the knots on your closure, but I typically never do that, because every time I try to do it, I mess it up. So I'm just not gonna mess it. Ooh, I got some long ass baby hairs. Like, look at that baby hair. This is really a good closure. It feels like pretty nice. I was gonna get a closure from Legacy Goddess Boutique. I'm gonna get a platinum blonde one, but I didn't like how when I dyed my platinum blonde hair with the dye that I usually use, I didn't like how the brown turned. So I just was like, let me just get a regular one, and I'm gonna dye it brown, and then I'm gonna figure out if I want to bleach it or not. I might not even bleach this closure, because I might use this again, and I don't like coloring my closures. I never have. So yeah, that's just the closure. This necklace is really freaking cute. It just has a circle and like the other little thing on there. So yeah, I think I'm gonna put this on now. But really, besides me going to work, I'm gonna just be chilling and hanging out, cleaning my room. So I might check back in with you guys when I get off later on. If not, I will check in with y'all tomorrow. I just have class. I'm going to class this time. I'm not skipping school again. I only got 3 more days of classes, including tomorrow. So technically, after tomorrow, we got 2. And yeah, so that's what's going on. I hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas, even though, like, to me it's boring because I don't do anything but go to work. Really, like, work is life. So yeah, man, checking back in with you guys later. Bye.
Really? Well, yeah.
You guys, so today has been crazy. So let's just laugh about how I freaking ripped my pants walking out of the damn house going to school this morning. Like, so then after school, I had to run all these freaking errands. I had to pick up my coat from the cleaners that I thrifted. I showed you guys that it was like a leather coat. It's like leather and real suede. That crap was freaking expensive. It was $55. Then I had to run to the hair store and pick up all this stuff for my hair. Like, I'm tired of buying hair products. I'm about to just go bald. And now I'm at my mom's job. They had a freaking holiday party, but I had bought food. And OMG, like, I had literally had 3 plates of food on top of the one platter that I had when I walked in here. Like, I'm gonna be in a food coma. But yeah, I'm just here until David gets off. They have games and stuff. My mom said they play a Family Feud. I guess I'll go to that so I can laugh, because I can't. Like, it's too, they're too funny. I finally got some more bamboo earrings, and I picked up a nail polish I think I'm gonna wear for New Year's. And I also got some liquid eyeshadows. Some goodies. I sent a rainbow bag because I actually stopped in my old store. So I got, these are by Nika K. They're radiant liquid eyeshadows. This color is called Summer Solstice. And it's just like a orangey red. Probably not. I'm not going home tomorrow. I'm coming home tomorrow, but I'm leaving most of my stuff at his house. Anyhow.
I'll leave a book back there because I can't carry all this stuff because I got
this one. It's like it's called Galactic Blue. It's like blue and has some purples in it. Hold on, I'm recording. And then I bought this nail polish. And I think I'm just gonna say this for New Year's because like my shoes have gems in this color on it. So yeah.
I'm really tired.
I think we ate enough food for everybody.
Did you put them sauces?
Mom, I'm in a food coma.
Here, you gonna take the book back with you because I don't know what's
going on. Mom, say hi.
Hey people, bye.
Because something's wrong with you. But I can't, Lord. I had to go to the hair store and I had to get shampoo and conditioner. Also, I had to purchase more 40 volume developer, and then I got more hair dye so I don't make sure I definitely don't run out when dyeing my hair. Because I bought hair dye last night so I could dye my closure, but I got lazy. I ain't do shit, so. Oh well. Anywho, yeah. This is my only time checking in today. I'm pretty sure I won't check in later. I am absolutely freaking tired. Like, I had too much food and then I still got drinks in front of me. Like, I just had a brownie. I just feel so fat right now. I'll check back in with you guys later. Thank you.
new shop.
Two drinks for $5.
Oh, I'm sorry. I miss my dog. With the pet store. Why, what happened? This is the same one we went to the last time. This is a cute necklace. This is really pretty, actually. I'm not supposed to be buying nothing, y'all. Nothing at all. I probably won't, but there is a cosmetic store, man. So guys, look who it is. The tall one who jumps in front of me. Say hi.
What's up, y'all?
I'm here because of him, and I'm not supposed to be buying stuff. And what do I buy?
Hi, guys.
Makeup. That's your impersonation of me? Tell them your impersonation of me.
Hi, YouTube. So I got this new concealer.
I don't sound like that. I really don't. That's very disrespectful. I feel like that's all you think of me.
What, your YouTube channel?
Yes.
I don't talk about concealer all day. Thank you.
I got these new makeup brushes from J&M Beauty Liquidators.
I didn't buy any makeup brushes. I bought foundation.
You couldn't.
I bought foundation.
You was.
And hard candy liquid illuminator. That's not in stores anymore. Thank you very much. They had mad stuff though. My coworkers told me about their. Probably come back and get some more though, but not today. Got other things to do today. But yeah, just out at the flea market real quick. I'm full. Yeah, I had a sandwich and a hot chocolate.
Oh God.
Yeah.
Hi guys.
I don't need any food babies before work. No food, babies. Yeah. That's what we're doing. It's not as much people as there are on the weekend. I thought it'd be more. I don't know why.
It's more chill.
Right.
It's like New Jersey. This is crazy.
Okay, so now it's time to start. I'm going to show you guys, let Dr. Butler see you guys and Dr. John.
Sisters.
Wow.
Hey you guys, so today is Vlogmas Day. I think it's the 9th. I skipped over yesterday because yesterday was just a crazy day. And I got my hair done and I had a migraine. So today, as you guys will see in the clip before, New Jersey, we're having a snowstorm. And so I had to go to work at 12, but I was supposed to work 12 to 8. I ended up leaving around 5 because we were dead, and there was pretty much nothing else to do, so, yeah, basically, I wasn't feeling too good anyway. I had some Chinese food, and I don't know, like, Chinese food is weird with me, like, it really makes my stomach hurt. So I try not to eat it as often, but that's neither here nor there. What was I about to say? Today is Saturday, tomorrow's Sunday, I'm off. I think I'm going to turn my living room into like a studio, and I'm going to film YouTube videos tomorrow. Either I'll do it behind me, like where this light is, or on the side of me. I'm thinking behind me might be a little better, so I might do that. I'm probably most likely going to do that tomorrow. Yeah, Monday. This is my last week of school. Thank God. It's been a struggle going to school at 8 a.m. every day. Like, it's just crazy. I don't know. But, yeah. Just woke up not that long ago, and I just had salmon, kale, and rice. I had soup earlier and ginger ale. That kind of made me feel better, and I've just been drinking water. So, yeah, that's just how my day's been going. Yesterday was crazy, and I didn't want to skip over Vlogmas, but I just couldn't barely function yesterday. So, yeah, I still have, like, somewhat of a headache today. Yeah, so I'm about to just lay back down. I'm watching The Other Woman, and I'm just going to relax for the night. I just wanted to make sure I came up here, updated you guys, since I ended up missing day 8 or whatever. So, yeah. I'll check back in with you guys tomorrow after I set up, like, the back of me to film. So, yeah. Bye-bye. Hey, you guys. So, yes, my face is beat down. Okay, so I just took over a Snapchat. My friend Lola May, here on YouTube, she created a Snapchat. It's called Beat Babe. You guys gotta follow it. Like, it's like we're starting our own beauty community. It's so cool. I don't even know what to call this. I might call this Unicorn Crack or something. But yeah, I'm doing a horrible job at Vlogmas. I'm sorry. I had a shitty weekend. Like, God forgive me. Yeah, yesterday was just too much. I like cleaned my closet, cleaned my room. I started getting rid of stuff. I'm starting to get rid of clothes. Like, more and more I'm trying to downsize the closer I get to moving to New York. So yeah, that's that. But yeah, I just did this look. I'm gonna film late night tonight, even though tomorrow I had don't go to work till 5. I need to be recording tomorrow, and I need to be recording also on Wednesday, because Wednesday I'm starting my 12 Days of Slay series. One of the video I'm recording tonight is a part of it. The makeup look I'm recording tomorrow. I think I'm going to do another makeup look on Wednesday. Yeah, so I'm just keeping ideas going. I have a video coming out with David and his friends. So, yeah, you guys stay tuned to that. But, yeah, I really love this makeup. But I'm cooking. I made barbecue chicken that's in the oven. And I'm also going to make just some velveta macaroni cheese. And some green beans. I'm gonna cut up some onions and put it in there. So yeah, I need to clean the bathroom though before my mom like kicks my ass, because it's makeup everything and wear, because everybody's home today. That's cool, you know. So yeah, I just wanted to come on here and update you guys. So I skipped over 2 days of Vlogmas. I'm sorry, like, I freaking suck. I really do. I apologize in advance. Like, I do, but I promise to be better. This week, I'm done with school. My final for my math class is Wednesday, and I'll be working until January 16th. I will be returning back to LIM. So in the meantime, I have to finish up paying this class off. I have to get everything figured out with my associate's degree. I'm already scheduled for classes and everything. I have to finish filling out my loan. So yeah, I'm gonna be busy. On top of that, I still have to prepare like for the first day. Oh Lord, I hate lip gloss when it happens. I'm still preparing for the first day. Like, I need a bomb first day outfit, and I'm also doing an all pink wig, and I'm like really excited, you guys. Like, this will be my first time like doing a whole hair to color. Of course, I'm gonna have dark roots, because I don't think I can fully just go there all the way yet and do a whole hair to color yet. I'm not there all the way, but I'm getting there. But anywho, I check back in with you guys, because I'm going to film. I told you guys the other day I was going to film, like, in the living room, so I'll show you guys how I set that up, besides how I set up my other filming station, like I did the other day. So I'll show you how I do that in the living room. And like I said, I'll check back in with you guys later. Dinner is complete. I'm about to watch a little Vlogmas. And yeah, I feel like I eat all day. Seriously.
Yeah. Father God. God, Father God. I just wanna live.